fish. 1.5 kilo. This one fish. So let's steam.
This is how you are going to remove the skin.
You see in the fork. This is really very fresh from the fish. Half of this I will make pilaw, and the other half is I am going to make it sugba. Pilaw and sugba is the best tonight for our dinner. I am going to remove the scales, half of this. The other half remain because I am going to make it sugba. The part that I clean is the part where I'm going to make kinilaw. Kinilaw. Okay, it's done. The scales are removed. I'm going to cut it now. Clean a short. I'm cleaning the chopping board. Remove the remaining scales. We call this in Bisaya himbis. Wash again. Then use this matulis na kuchilyo. We're going to sharp. Simple as that. Let's see. We'll remove the intestine. Here's the atay, the liver. With the bile, put it there. The other half for my sugba. I'm going to remove the intestine, with the side. Leave the tambok. Sorry. Okay, let's see it. It's clean. Ah, I forgot something. I wasn't able to remove the this. Thank you. a little of mascara. We're going to cut it twice first. And slice thinly. Okay, let's wash again. Wash it again. Let's drain. Drain. Wash the chopping board. Prepare the spices. So we'll have this one. Drain, let's put it here.
A few moments later.